Hello. This is the garlic plot. I just wanted to record the row cover before I take it down. I call it a failure this year, but the idea is there to keep the leek moths out. Didn't exactly work. That might have been my laziness. Might not have been. So I just wanted to record it all before I take it down because I figure it's not doing me any wonders now and more a pain in the ass than anything else. So just want to show it being taken off and put back on or vice versa. Anyway, here goes. Have to excuse the weeds and the garlic too, that's just fine. As you can see, that's easy enough to do every night. Take off every morning. Still a pain in the ass nonetheless, but leek moth still got to my garlic anyway. So I'm just going to take it off and hope that it don't get any worse. Only got about another month anyway, so I'll have to wait and see. So I'm going to take it off now, and I'll stay off forever. Anyway, hope you enjoyed it. As you can see, it's all in a clump on the side of the fence. Garlic is open to the air. And that's easy enough to do every morning, one might think. Not so much when you work shift work. Okay. Thank you very much.